So we're gonna surprise my dad now. Surprise! Happy Father's Day!
OK,而且这是我最喜欢的篮球队，虽然他今天输了第二场，不过还是继续支持他。臭气相投，人家说什么东西都就是爱好啦，喜欢的、不喜欢的都一样，就叫做臭气相投。Yeah,
so like I pick up a lot of things from my dad growing up, you know, and like the way he showers us with love, and I would like to, next time when I have my own family, I think it's very important to really love your kids and really not just be there to care for them, but just be a really good friend to them and really have fun times with them. Yeah.
我们希望他去做一个能够爱上帝跟爱人的人。 我觉得这个很重要，所以我们有共同的信仰、共同的爱好，那么我相信坏不到哪里去。所以这时候，我觉得是我最难做的时候，可是也必须最小心去做好这个本分，就是在关心的当中呢，我必须要跟他沟通，在关心的当中呢，我们必须成为更好的关系。那个关系破坏的话，你怎么样关心、怎么样好都没有。 所以父子的关系最重要，所以一起看篮球是一种建立好关系的事。